وَلَقَدْ يَسَّرْنَا الْقُرْآنَ لِلذِّكْرِ فَهَلْ مِن مُدَّكِرٍ
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يسرنا القرآن Part 2 Lesson 31 بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Again بسم الله بسم الله بسم الله بسم الله الرحمن رحمن It's a ha رحمن بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Sometimes you find people making an error. They say بسم الله الرحمن No, the first one is a normal ha بسم الله Bismillahi, Bismillahi, the soft ha. Bismillahi, and then Bismillahi Rahmani Rahim. Jamil. Qul ya ayyuhal kafirun. Qul ya ayyuhal kafirun. قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أعبد ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد again ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم And then we repeat the third verse again. ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد And the last verse. لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينِ لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينِ Excellent. Surah قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ Say to the disbelievers, لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ I do not worship what you people worship, the idols and the isms and the schisms. وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدْ And you people are not worshipping what I worship. وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ And I will not worship what you people worship. وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدْ And you will not worship what I am worshipping. لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ To you is your religion and your way. وَلِي دِين وَلِيَ دِين وَلِيَ دِين means and for me is my way, my path, my religion. This was when they came to the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam and they said, let's compromise. On Monday, we will all worship the idols with you and everybody, we will worship the idols. You join us. And on Tuesday, we will worship your God Allah. And on Wednesday, we'll worship X, Y and Z. And so thus, we will compromise in this matter and we will all be happy. Allah sent down this revelation. قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين Excellent, subhanallah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا. Excellent, mashallah. Let's read through it one more time. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح. When the help of Allah and the victory comes. ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا. And when you see the people entering into the religion of Al-Islam, the deen of Allah, in waves one after the other. فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ. And so make the tasbih. Say subhanallah, glorify Allah. وَاسْتَغْفِرْ. And seek Allah's forgiveness. إِنَّهُ كَانَ تَوَّابًا. Allah is oft forgiving. Allah is most forgiving. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ. And lastly, بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ. تَبَّتْ يَدَا أَبِي لَهَبٍ وَتَبْ. تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب. تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب. Perished be the two hands of Abu Lahab, and may they be perished. Who was he? Uncle of the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam. When the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam gathered the people together and he invited them to Al-Islam, Abu Lahab said, oh, what did you gather us? Why are you wasting our time? Is this why you gathered us, just to waste our time? And so he said to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, may you be perished. Allah responded, rather, perished be the hands of Abu Lahab. Ma أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب. Has not helped him all of the wealth and money he has amassed and he collected. It's not gonna avail him. It's not gonna help him. ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب. سيصلى نارا ذات لهب. سيصلى نارا ذات لهب. سيصلى نارا ذات لهب. He will burn in a flame, the flames of لهب. وامرأته. And as for his woman, as for his wife, حمالة الحطب. She's the one who carries all of this wood, etc. She wants to put all of this wood in the pathway of the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. فِي جِيدِهَا حَبْلٌ مِّن مَّسَدٍ. Around her neck. فِي جِيدِهَا, around her neck. حَبْلٌ مِّن مَّسَدٍ. There's a habl. There's this rope strung around her neck as punishment. Again. تَبَّتْ يَدَا أَبِي لَهَبٍ وَتَبْ. ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب. سيصلى نارا ذات لهب. وامرأته حمالة الحطب. في جيدها حبل من مسد. Again. قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدُ وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدُ لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينِ. Excellent. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَاسْتَغْفِرْهُ إِنَّهُ كَانَ تَوَّابًا. بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ. تَبَّتْ يَدَا أَبِي لَهَبٍ وَتَبْ. ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد. Excellent, mashallah. Ya Abdullah, ya Amat Allah, before we end off this lesson, ponder over the surah Tabbat Yada Abi Lahab wa Tab. That this uncle of the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he was also the former father-in-law to the two daughters of the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Two daughters of our Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam were married to the two sons of Abu Lahab. And then he ordered his two sons to divorce the two daughters of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahu musta'an. Nonetheless, this criminal Abu Lahab, he could have said, "Oh Muhammad, this is what your revelation has stated. Your revelation has stated that I am going to go to the hellfire, and my wife, we are also going to go into the hellfire. Well, you know what? What does your religion say if one becomes a Muslim? Wipes away everything of the past and we enter paradise. So you know what? I am a Muslim. I'm also a Muslim. I testify I'm a Muslim." He could have done this. Fake. He could have put on a show and done this, and technically then like proven the Quran wrong. "Look, your book is wrong. Your book is saying that I'm going to go to the hellfire, but I've now become a Muslim." But subhanallah, that never crossed his mind. He never thought of doing something like that. And so the ulama state that this surah in reality is proof of the prophethood of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That the man read it and he saw that technically this book says he's going to go to the hellfire, and he never thought, "Well, let me just become a Muslim for show to prove Muhammad wrong." Subhanallah. Ya Abdullah, ya Amat Allah, we will meet again in the next lesson, 32. Hayyakumullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.